Diwali, and why do we celebrate it, is the story of Ramayana, which I used to watch on television.
Oh, when you were a child? What was that, 30 years ago?
I can't say anything.
Okay, why not we show the audience a plot depicting Ravana's capture of goddess Sita in Lanka and Lord Rama's intervention leading to the defeat of Ravana. All this is scripted in a song called as Pal Pal Hai Bhari from the movie Swadesh. So we welcome the skit group or the Ramayana group on stage. And Amit would give a brief description before it.
Dear brothers and sisters from all over the world, we welcome you all to the auspicious occasion of Diwali. We would like to present before you a musical skit that's based on an event of Ramayana. Ramayana is a holy book that's based on Lord Rama's life. In Hindu scriptures, Lord Rama is considered as the mildest incarnation of God. Lord Rama's incarnation played the role of a perfect son, brother, husband, and the most benevolent king humankind has ever known. Lord Rama, through his life, taught the mankind that how to behave as a perfect gentleman, as we, in the ancient Sanskrit language, also know as Maryada Purushottam. This performance is an instance from Ramayana in which Ravana, the devil king, abducts Sita, the wife of Lord Rama, and Rama fights Ravana and kills him for the benevolence of whole human race. And this is the day we celebrate at the Dashera. After killing Ravana, Rama with his wife and his younger brother and Hanumana returned to his kingdom after a 14 years stay in the forest. And because of his return to his kingdom, the people in his kingdom celebrate this day as Diwali. They decorate their houses, light the lanterns and celebrate it. So we have Avik as Sita, Parthav as Ravana, Utkarsh as Sri Rama, and Siddhant as Hanuman, whom we also know as the Monkey King, the faithful follower of Rama. Jai Shri Ram.
Thank you. उसके मन में है।